Hello, and welcome back to our ninth edition of Hornet Nation. I'm Ashley O'Donohue.
And I'm Aiden Burke. In today's episode, we look back at our game of the week.
And introduce our rowing program.
All of this and more on this episode of Hornet Nation. Did you know about Celine's rowing program? Well, its success isn't always talked about. First, we take a look into the program.
This season for all sports has been very unusual. How has the rowing season been going?
So far we've done pretty well. We've only had one regatta, but you can definitely, it's been more efficient. Overall, it's just been really good this year.
As the rowing season has been in progress, it is very important to know how to prepare for a race.
Well, it depends on the level of racing that you're at. If you're at a local meet, it's not, you know, obviously as intense as nationals. But I always like to carb load a night or two before. I always stretch. I got my muscle roller over there. I do hot and cold baths for like really high level competition.
As of recording, the rowing team has a race this weekend.
We are going to our national qualifier, which is the Midwest Championship, which has about 10 different states in it. It's a really big regatta, and I'm very excited to go.
So we're going to Midwest Regatta this weekend. So I'll be leaving tomorrow, and I'm rowing a quad with a JV quad with my teammate, and we have a chance of going to nationals, so that's really exciting.
Reporting for Hornet Nation, I'm Andrew Schmaltz. Back to you in the studio.
Thanks to Hornet Nations, Andrew and Jack, for the information on the rowing team. Congratulations to the rowing team for their recent regatta success.
This past Monday, our girls' soccer team traveled to Ann Arbor where they beat Pioneer 1-0, adding another win to their record.
On Saturday, May 8th, the boys' golf team teed off in the Orange Theory Fitness Tournament, tying for 13th place with a team score of 334.
The girls' tennis team matched up against Huron on Tuesday, May 11th, but the team lost 5-3.
The boys' lacrosse team battled Huron this past Monday and won 25-3. With this win, Hornets claimed the SEC title for the third consecutive year.
On Monday, May 10th, the girls' lacrosse team faced off against Ann Arbor Skyline, where they were defeated 20-8. We wish them luck throughout the rest of their season.
Hosting Jackson High School at the Hornet Diamonds, the varsity softball team won 20-0. This brings them to an overall record to 8-5. Next up, Hornet Nation's Lauren Boer shows us what went down during the varsity girls soccer team this past Saturday.
On May 8th, the girls varsity soccer team played Skyline in Hornet Stadium. The team looked to improve their winning record and go 2-0 against Skyline this season. The Eagles took the early lead in the first half. The ball just missed the hands of goalkeeper Brenna Crawford. The Hornet defense hustled and pressured Skyline's midfielders, but with less than a minute before halftime, the Eagles scored again, making it 2-0 Skyline. Regrouping from halftime, Lauren Rubin and other players came close on several occasions to evening the score. With 11 minutes remaining in the game, Libby Hansen kicked a long-range shot into the net, trying to spark a comeback. The ladies' diligent effort fell short against their conference opponent. The game ended with a Celine loss 2-1. After the game, I caught up with one of Celine's senior captains to get her thoughts from this close matchup.
I think we really were able to step it up in the second half and come out really strong. We really gave it our full effort. It was a pretty disappointing finish to the game. But overall, I think we put in a really good effort, and I'm really proud of our performance. Wish we could have gotten the win, but you know, it is what it is.
Reporting for Hornet Nation, I'm Lauren Boer. Back to you in the studio.
This is the girls' first loss of the season, bringing the record to 9-1-2. They hope to get back to their winning ways next Tuesday against the Huron River Rats.
Well, Hornets, that's all for this show. Thanks for tuning in to today's episode.
Be sure to check out our next episode on Friday, May 28th.
Be sure to follow us on Twitter for the latest show updates at Nation Hornet, as well as on Instagram and YouTube at Celine Video. Signing off, I'm Ashley O'Donohue.
And I'm Aiden Burke. Have a great day, Hornets.